Hollywood turns out in force to hail UI's new film spectacle, Spartacus, on the premiere of the $12 million hit in the film colony. Among the many notables present, Cary Livingston and Jack Benny, Linda Christian and Yale Wexler, Tuesday Weld and John Saxon, Cary Grant, Dorothy Malone and Jacques Bergerac, and three of the stars of Spartacus, John Gavin, Gene Simmons, and Kirk Douglas, who both plays the title role and produce the spectacular drama of the Gladiators' Revolt.